Hey guys, so how's everybody today? So today's December 24th, 2019, so still happy Christmas Eve. And so this is such a festive video. And so I got this Yule log cake from the bakery, and it's on sale, and it's very budget friendly. And it's like, yeah, so I will show you the decorations part on your side. And it is like decorated with the poinsettia, and I don't know what this thing is called in English. Is that green stuff a holly or whatever it is there? Yeah, so this is like, I guess it's like an egg roll, like a cake roll, and they just decorated it up with the fancy things. And so yeah, so let's dig in, you guys. This is the most festive video I'm doing this year, and so I know I haven't done much Christmas videos this year. Is this one edible? Is this a gingerbread man or a reindeer? I don't know what the heck it is, you guys. Or half and half, like a double. You could do a double, like this way it looks like a reindeer. Oh. So everything is edible, and the only thing that is not edible is this Happy Holidays thing. Yeah, so this is like my dessert for the day. I haven't done a cake video in a while, and cake video is one of the most requested video on my channel. Oh, it's like a raspberry fill-in cake roll. So today, the only exciting thing that I did was I had a short shift for work today, just 4 hours, and so it wasn't too bad today. And then because I had a gift card from my work union, right? And so I swapped it to a restaurant gift card, the steakhouse. So I got a $50 steakhouse restaurant gift card, and so that basically paid for one meal. And so it's not a bad price. The steak meal is actually pretty good price for that restaurant, and it's like a nice restaurant, and it's like not a cheap restaurant, and it's got very good customer service. And so both of our meals was $43 Canadian. Do you like to see this way or that way? I don't know. Yeah, both of our meals was like $43 Canadian. I had the baseball steak, which is like a big hunk of meat. And my dad had the prime rib. And so the meal, it includes the meat, it includes a choice of salad. And it's got the seasonal vegetables, and you get to choose the one side dish. So that's a pretty fair price for $43. Because a lot of steak restaurants out there, you just pay for the price of the meat, and then all the other side dish is separately. This icing is actually really good. It's not too sweet, you guys. So hope you guys are doing well for Christmas. I know a lot of people, they do their family dinners on the 24th as well. Or I know a lot of people, they like the boyfriend goes to the boyfriend place on the 24th, and then the girl's friends family on the 25th, stuff like that. Boy, I'm gonna be sugar high. Sugar high. Gosh, I'm a piggy today. Like, I had McDonald's delivery today earlier, and then had steak dinner, and now cake. You know, it's like the prices of things in Canada is so scary. Like when we were at the restaurant at the Keg, and so this some other people, they ordered this burger. It was a very, very nice burger. Beautiful, beautiful burger, and they serve it with a salad and something else like that. So I asked the waitress, like, what is that meal? And they said it's the burger. And so we looked at the menu, and it's like $19 for the burger. So these days, if you go to the McDonald's with the Big Mac meal or something, a Big Mac meal is like almost $14. And if you go to a nice restaurant for a burger, it's like $19. It's like so scary. The prices are not too different. Isn't that scary? Like, I thought McDonald's was supposed to be cheap food here. So $14 or $19 a steak, I'd rather pay a few more bucks and pay for better burger at a restaurant. This poinsettia is the red icing. Oh, gonna make your tongue red. So I ordered another cake for my cousin's house. Because I do not want to put it in the fridges here, and so I left the cake at my parents' house. So I'm gonna bring it to my cousin's house. Like, I am so sad this year. The way with my brother is turning out, it's like, 'cause my cousin that we're going to for the Christmas party, my cousin works in the oil industry. And these days, my brother is all against the oil industry, opposition to the oil industry. So apparently, according to my mom, my brother is not attending the fa family Christmas party. Because apparently, according to my cousin, my brother blocked him off of Facebook as well. And my own brother blocked me off of Facebook as well. Like, it is so sad when the politics and political stuff gets into the family things. Like, it shouldn't really matter what job you do. It's like, if you like the job that you do, it's like, why should people be judging you about the job that you do? Yeah, so my brother won't be going to the family Christmas party. So I'm very relaxed and stuff, so all I need to do is wait around till 5 o'clock, and then my parents come to pick me up and take me to the party. I'm starting to get a little sugar high. Like, do you guys have like any like family drama or the when you have parties or something, like some people doesn't get along and you have to separate them, stuff like that? Do you guys have any of that sort of drama? Just let me know in the comments below. Like, I am not like one of those YouTubers that's just gonna finish this whole cake, like, just for the sake of video. Getting really sugar high already. Oh, and I'd like to take a moment to thank all of you guys that works in public service, the government jobs, the firemen, policemen, hospital, the doctors, nurses, the jobs that are 24/7, 365 days a year. Thank you so much for your service, you guys. You guys have to still work on Christmas Day because sometimes people do stupid things on Christmas Day and they need to call 911 or something. So, yeah. Thank you for your service, you guys. I just don't know how some people can eat the whole cake. Like, oh my gosh. Have a bite. I'll feed you a bite. I think it's a pretty basic cake roll and stuff like that. Water to the rescue. So it's like still the best Christmas memory that I have so far is that I showed you guys on the vlog a few years ago. Like, I went to this pie restaurant and they used the 12 days of Christmas song. So each day they made a pie out of it. And so the ordered the 12 pies and it's like $100 and something for the 12 pies. I think it did the damage pretty good, you guys. So I think I'm gonna be doing some, this is how much I ate of it. And so yeah, so I think I'm gonna be having some cake for breakfast for Christmas Day. Who does that for Christmas Day? Cake for breakfast? I know usually people does like pancakes, bacon, eggs, fancy stuff. It's like, I got cake for breakfast. This raspberry is getting a little bit sweet though. So, yeah, so thank you so much for tuning in today, guys. And so, finally did a cake video. Highly requested, so. Because lately, I haven't really found any good cake. Lately, I haven't really found any good cakes in any of the bakeries that I usually go to. So, this is why it's been so long. And so, yeah, so a lot of people likes to see me eat cake. And I don't even remember when the last cake that I did was. Let me know in the comments below if you guys know. So, yeah, so also, welcome to my new subscribers. I see a lot of new subscribers and thank you so much for hanging out with me. And into the new year, hopefully gonna show you guys more amazing things. And so yeah, so wishing you guys a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's, the best to you guys in the holiday season. And don't forget to check out all my other older videos in my playlist on my channel. And I will see you in the next one.